上了。
What did you think about making dim sums today?
It's interesting. I love this food, and this first time I do it myself.
What's harder, dim sum or badminton?
Badminton.
I mean, I don't know, but yeah, since I've been learning, it's been good. Yeah, it's fun basically.
可能还是就是那细节吧，就是他们可能像前面那个饺子要13道纸，就可能这些细节上要慢慢的去学习才行。
就大家互相比吧，因为确实就是说也这手艺活嘛，相对来说每个人做出来都是不一样的，对这个做点心可能就理解也是不一样的。
Do you like to cook?
No, I just like to eat.